So, Richard, when I got your message, I knew it was something serious. Please.
Well, it's my worst fear. You know, more than anything. I came home, and then I opened the door, and